Auction for Kihei Villages 140 Uwapo Road, apartment number 33204 in Kihei, KMK number 23877-1328. This is involving civil number 13116. The description of the property is a 2-bedroom, 1.5 bath, 750 square feet, condominium unit, fee simple. No offset price. This property sold at public auction in as is condition without any representations or warranties whatsoever. As the title of possession to the highest bidder at public commissioner sale, successor bidder shall make down payment to commissioner not less than 10% of highest bid payable in cash or by certified check or cashier's check at close of auction. This purchaser is a party authorized by court to make credit bid. Balance of purchase price payable upon approval and confirmation of sale by court. If balance is not paid to commissioner upon approval and confirmation of sale by court, a 10% deposit may be forfeited. Prior to bidding, potential bidders must be able to provide proof of present ability to make required down payment immediately upon close of bidding. All costs and expenses at closing of sale, including without limitation costs of draft and conveyance documents, conveyance taxes, notary fees, consent fees, escrow and recording fees, any proof of title or title insurance, costs of securing possession of property, and any court orders shall be paid by the purchaser. Either availability of title insurance or secure possession of property shall be a condition of closing. The sale is subject to court approval and confirmation. The court will open the auction and accept open bids in court at the confirmation hearing if such bidding be at least 5% higher than the highest bid received at commission sale. Okay, so no one registered any prior to the sale as far as making any bids, so I'll open it. Okay, no one's here, so it's court. As commissioner, I'll close the auction and report to the court. No bid was made.
So what happened?
So the bank doesn't have an opening bid either?
They didn't contact me, so I don't know what happened with them. But they can also make the, I'll file a report. And what will happen, I suspect, is there may have been some kind of miscommunication. So they'll probably appear at the confirmation and then bid at that time, put a bid in at that time.
Judge, they keep doing that to me. Like, they keep wanting to continue at the last minute. I'm like, I'm not, dude, because I think the law's a little inconsistent about what you got.